Kimber.
Taking me back, bro.
No doubt.
To a time half these guys weren't even here, man.
When these kids was babies.
Kimber Matanda.
No doubt, no doubt, no doubt, no doubt.
Microphone Gamuzubanda. How was that thing? I'm not known for battling metaphors or similes. I still knock them to the floor for being silly MCs. The style is perfectionistic. I bless the people like the rapper formerly known as Styx. They're saying I'm back. Nah, man, I never left. Lungs as big as mine take 10 years to inhale a breath. I was breathing in enough oxygen. Now my third eye is opening. I'm a deep thinker, bro. I put you on the edge of my thoughts and let you feel vertigo. Yo, this is that boom bap rap. I'm Mike Checker, here we go. Make your head snap back to the beat. You better know there's enough on my mind in these modern times. It's crucial that the songs I listen to and my point of view is mutual. No time for the blah 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 swag swagger type subject matter. Many a rapper now blah blah.
After all has been said and the truth has been told, the only thing that remains set in stone that won't change. The writing's on the wall.
The writing's on the wall.
After all has been said and the truth has been told, the only thing that remains set in stone that won't change. The writing's on the wall.
The writing's on the wall.
I reemerge with the sound from the golden era, shying away from the trend of the Viacom terror. I never feel inferior because of my interior. Mental state is always imperial. My cereal is unscanned by the system. Lyrical evasive, that's how they missed him. I strike with a force that is ever cataclysmic. Forensics couldn't determine my ballistics. Monotony never admitted by the dominant. My weakness suffers a blow of abolishment. I promise actual fact and true meaning. Sanitizing your brain, gray matter cleaning. Monuments on instrumental, man, we building a perfect example of true fulfillment. Kimber Mutanda, dominant one kwanga. Better pick another Korean Balewanga.
After all has been said and the truth has been told, the only thing that remains set in stone that won't change. The writing's on the wall.
The writing's on the wall.
After all has been said and the truth has been told, the only thing that remains set in stone that won't change. The writing's on the wall.
The writing's on the wall.
After all has been said and the truth has been told, the only thing that remains set in stone that won't change. The writing's on the wall.
The writing's on the wall.
After all has been said and the truth has been told, the only thing that remains set in stone that won't change. The writing's on the wall.
The writing's on the wall.
And yo, big shout out to the big brother Kimber Mutanda. Big shout out to Real Elements for laying the foundation for Malawian hip hop. In case you didn't know, big shout out to the big homie Q. Big shout out to the big homie David, formerly known as Styx. Big shout out to Marvel and Christ, formerly known as Marvel. My brothers. Yeah.
Yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy Diamond of One, aka Setting a Standard. You know what I'm saying? Yo, everybody be asking me, like on Twitter, like on Facebook, like, yo, why is the mixtape called Feels Like 1995? Well, I mean, 1995, the reason why I chose that year is because, like, that was the year, like, I discovered hip-hop on a whole nother level. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I'd been listening to hip-hop for, like, a longer, like earlier before that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I started listening to hip-hop when I was, like, 5 years old, like, 1989. You know what I'm saying? And, yeah, but 1995 was, like, the year that I, like, started collecting hip-hop. You know what I'm saying? I actually had, like, a hip-hop tape collection. Like, the first album, like, I ever, like, bought with my own money was, like, Daz FX Hold It Down. You know what I'm saying? I had, like, you know, No Diggity on repeat all the time. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I mean, I'm also doing this mixtape so I can, like, re-educate the youth right now because, you know, cats is on this trap, snap, crunk, 808 sound, you know? I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. Some of it is really tight. But in order to know where you're going, you gotta know where you're coming from. So I took the time out to do this project, you know, between albums, you know what I'm saying? You know, to re-educate the youth, you know what I'm saying? That's why I got a lot of younger cats on the project, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm trying to also to connect the generation. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, this is why I'm doing it. And I'm saying I'm doing it for the betterment of the hip-hop culture. So it's not just about me in 1995. I'm doing it for the hip-hop culture and for the future foundation, because I've graduated into the older generation now. I mean, there's a new generation, you know what I'm saying, running around, you know, doing their thing, and I respect that. And, you know, I just hope that this mixtape, you know, changes the perspective on hip-hop and the way they view it, you know what I'm saying? Just giving them a taste of how things used to be. The golden era, y'all, 1995. Once again, it's your boy Diamond One, a.k.a. Senator Standard, connecting the generation. Enjoy.